Okay, this is Little John doing his magic trick. Okay.
That's all that they can do is try to make the most of it tonight and hope that maybe Clint Moyer has some problems.
Well, remember, he came in tonight 118 points out of that last spot. Let's move a little bit further back. You see Montoya, Biffle, you tuned into NASCAR Now earlier today. He told everybody he's going to be running that high line early. And he said, we don't know if we can adjust. We're going to try because we saw last night how good the low line was for the nationwide race. Right side, this looked like maybe Jimmy Johnson sort of got out of it for a moment.
Now we got to see one thing here tonight. You know, Jimmy charged up through there right at the beginning, but now starting to slide back some. So maybe he just was seeing how much he could get out of his car before that took place. But we've also seen them have some issues with their handling.
Yes, very good. Take a bow. Stand up and take a bow.
Poor girl.
No, I don't.